Breaking at 11, a car crash left a car on its side on Fowler Street in Fort Myers. Only NBC2 cameras were there as police put that guy in handcuffs. And our photographer got pretty close, and you see that? A case of Corona riding shotgun.